morning, SPCS. I'm Weston.
And I'm Annie. Today is Thursday, April 29th, 2010, and you're watching the WSPC Morning News.
The weather for today will be a warm day with a high temperature of 83 degrees. The current temperature is 69 degrees.
The canned food drive has been very successful this week. As of today, 507 cans have been turned in. There are only 2 days left to bring in cans.
Canned food items can be dropped off in the morning at the collection boxes located at the drop-off areas at the kindergarten, elementary, and middle school buildings.
The April Birthday Book Club birthday celebration is tomorrow afternoon at 2 o'clock in the cafeteria. If you were a Birthday Book Club member this month, make sure you help your teacher remember this time.
This morning is our Jump for Heart, taping coaches to the wall. Students that earn the opportunity to be there should be in the gym at 8:35. SPCS raised $3,595.72 for the American Heart Association. Thanks for helping us collect funds for this worthy cause.
The Buy One, Get One Book Fair is almost here. The fair will begin on Monday, May 3rd and go until May 7th. The fair will be open each day from 8:30 to 4:30 in the afternoon. On Thursday, May 6th, Mr. McLeod will have a family night with some great contests for you to win free books and posters.
The lunch for today will be mini corn dogs and a ranch salad. Friday's lunch will be pizza and fruit bar.
Make sure you plan on purchasing a bag of popcorn today. Your class will win the spring basket from the popcorn company if your class has the highest percentage of popcorn sales. Popcorn is only 50 cents and it is a delicious treat.
The Saints baseball team plays a game against Grace Lutheran today. The team members will need to be released at 2:45.
Girls basketball team members, it's time to turn in all of the basketball jerseys for this past season. Jerseys should be turned in to Coach Larry by Monday, May 3rd.
Make sure you have the following: white home jersey, blue away jersey, and blue shorts. Your help and cooperation is needed, so please turn them in on time. If you have any questions, see Coach Larry.
The Campbell's Soup and Box Top Labels contest is going on until next Friday, May 7th. Two winners will win a no-uniform pass and be the WSPC anchor for the day. And two classes will win a classroom party with face painting, popcorn, and drinks.
The Bible verse for today is Philippians 2:5-7. Your attitude should be the same as that of Christ Jesus, who being in very nature God, did not consider equality with God something to be grasped, but made himself nothing, take the very nature of a servant, being made in human likeness.
For myself and Weston, have a great day.
Teachers and students, it's time once again to stand to your feet and say your daily pledges.
Oh. Let's disco!